Hold on, I'll get this.
Here. You got that? You feed wherever the hell you want, but not here. This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that? Yeah, that's right. No more for you. Get the hell out of my camp. How many of you sons of bitches are there, huh? Yeah, not bad. That's the last of them.
Hey, babe.
Yeah, I cleaned them out.
Hey, me again.
Zeke, I gotta tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go away like this. Fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey, I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey.
Oh,
hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey.
Come on. I don't think it's that bad.
Hey, look.
Okay.
Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
You're good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged the hell. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Right. All right, see if you can rest over here.
Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know? Because we used to play that hide-and-seek game all the time. She would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at her.
We gotta move.
We're going that way.
Come on. All right. Hey, sweetheart, can you move? Who's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
Okay, everyone hold on. Hold on.
Easy.
Okay. You get his attention. I'll try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing. Go. You got this. Go!
Hold on. Don't.
Fuck you!
Damn. See, you got guns. Stop shooting.
Sir?
Hey! I'm unarmed.
Get out!
Now, listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Oh, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. I
didn't do anything.
You
didn't do anything.
Let's go.
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
Ryan.
Okay. Shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Ryan, you got room for two
of you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
There we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where? Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
Coming?
Said, I'll be back. Boozer, another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. Let's go deep. Back to the big WW2. In 1947, the feds passed the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone. Still here, shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen them coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. More us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. I'll tell you one thing. It won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you were right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps, just not the way you were expecting.
I got this. Hang on. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me. Where?
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. Keep your head down and run. Hunting freaks, Boozer. You got that? Bounties. The only reason that I go up here.
Oh, shit.
Runners. Damn it.
Come on, come on, come on.
Okay.
Hold on, hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Thank you.
bitch!
What happened? You okay?
No, I'm fine. I think I was just, warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out.
Is the radio all right?
God damn it, get back here with that! Shit, that's mine! Finally. Jesus Christ, those shits can run fast.
More bounties. Yeah.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here. Shit, wrangling freaks. I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No. I don't know. I'm just... He's alive, Boozer. He's alive. O'Brien. One of them. Nero. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out.
Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. It's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee...
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey!
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. I don't know. How do I, this contraption?
Pretty much what you think. Just throw your leg over. Yeah.
Okay. There. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willie's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry. I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm just... Oh, Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know, I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, just give me a second.
It'll be any minute now.
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so the company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. What the hell?
Clee! We got company!
All right, gentlemen.
Smart now, huh?
Not here. That's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah. Yes. Hit him again.
How you like that, Mike?
Lovely.
Boy.
Do it. Come on, hit him.
Not so tough now.
Hit him.
You don't learn, do you,
watch
biker
all day.
Boy?
Oh yes. Yes.
Oh, teach him. I'll teach him good. Yeah, you like that? How about that? Shit.
I'm out.
Hold up. Roll, goddammit! Roll!
Oh, jeez.
Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag, and
no,
I saw that, and I... Oh. Oh, my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
it's okay.
I saw it in your bag,
and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no
bars. You know what we're gonna
no
do?
Bars,
we're gonna do?
No reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
Tucker, Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait, he mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack, big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Beacon out. Should be it. Can use this. Yes, finally. All right. Now let's see what they got there.
That should be it. Yeah. Yes. That's it.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. Keep going. Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Ready to go back at it. Just like Boozer says, we hear a bunk calling my name. Let's go. I'm just gonna grab some shot eye.
Sniper ambush, oh god damn it.
Here you are.
You feel that, huh?
Got this.
Topping off.
Just gotta close my eyes for a bit. I'm ready to go back at it. It's like Boozer says. I hear a bunk calling my name. Let's go. I'm just gonna grab some shot. I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. I'm ready to go back at it.
Somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek. Gotta look around. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water.
Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? As you move cautiously, you don't stick around long. Good for you.
None of you are getting out of here alive.
Somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek.
Gotta look around.
must be where she comes to get water.
Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? But you move cautiously. You don't stick around long. Good for you. Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night when the freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see.
There's none of you are getting out here alive.
Hiding from us. You! Be killed, you're free!
This is it. Come on. Just gotta set it here. All right, kid, where are you hiding?
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Oh, man. Okay, Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No!
Lisa.
That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa!
Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
I was at school. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop. And they would be here waiting for me and we would leave together and... I got here and there was a note that said they left with some men and I didn't know what to do. So I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people, I know them. I'm not gonna lie to you, it's a work camp. And to eat, you have to work. Life is gonna be hard.
No.
But at least you ain't gonna starve.
No, no, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Did you kill them?
They're gone.
Okay. Lots of sick people. We shouldn't be out here.
Okay.
We should go.
Got you.
We shouldn't be out here.
Get on. We have to move.
I don't know about this.
Come on, kid. We gotta go.
Okay. Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? You don't talk much, do you?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is that?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. Belknap Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid. Someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, hop off.
What are we doing?
Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. Do you understand?
Yes.
Stay here. Find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Here you are.
Yeah, run at him!
Oh, no.
Reload.
Get down! Get down! Pull it back!
Lisa! Kid! Come on out, it's safe! Come on, hop on. Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the cab. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms? You know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
What's here?
All right, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Okay.
Well, who do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker.
Oh, my God. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people got sick.
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how I'm...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Deke.
How you been?
What?
Hey, Alka. Just seeing what you got.
Good choice. Thanks. Here. Good as new. Good piece. Should help out in a shit. Okay, sure. Come back whenever you need something.
I can't feel anything. Oh.
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Okay, let's go. I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Hey, Zanny.
Needs a tune-up. Yeah, thanks for stopping by. I'll get it.
O'Brien. It's goddamn O'Brien. Where did he say? I'm at the Holy Springs. Yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Dean.
I just caught a break. That Nero rig.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take him on.
No, I can't. But with a little luck, I can get to their chopper without being seen and...
Give him hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Don't ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. All right, let's go see what the hell Nero is up to. Brian, got some questions for you. Murderers and vet. Shit, someone needs help.
Help! Hey! Help! I need help!
I got this. Hang on.
You wanna die out here? Look, there's a camp.
Camp? Yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh. Man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Oh.
just gonna close my eyes for a bit. I'm ready to go back at it. It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Okay, let's go. I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. Just gotta close my eyes for a bit. I'm ready to go back at it. What I can do.
Squatters doing some hunting, huh? Tired of murdering drifters on the road?
No, not this time. Come on. Thank you.
It's like Boozer says, you hear a bunk calling my name. Let's go. I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. Just gonna close my eyes for a bit. I'm ready to go back at it. Like Blizzard says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Okay, let's go.
Let me get you out of there. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp.
Camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh. I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Keep your head down and run.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain, Cope. Don't give me any Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. The best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs. Well, okay then. Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on then. Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
Got him! Nice shot.
Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
No, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out. You gotta track him.
Okay.
See the blood spots? Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
And follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood. We should be coming across his carcass anytime now. Okay, you know how to gut an animal?
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer, and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad. For a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Wait a sec. I got it.
Hey, how's it going?
How's it going, Manny?
Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there.
I was in my class.
Hey, stop by whenever you
Deacon
need something.
Deacon St. John.
Right? You know.
Damon.
I taught English. Shemal
Community College. Nice.
Bunch of stay-at-home moms and high school dropouts.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Anyway,
okay.
We heard all this screaming.
I'll be seeing you
first.
When I was out in the shit a few months back,
freaks.
We saw a bunch of freaks.
Tearing through like, yeah. Like it was a riot or something. Yeah, I saw Karen and the teachers in front of our boys. I ran.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye.
We're a blur. No idea how I'm doing.
Sounds like hell. Guess we all got a story like that.
That should do it. Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. I was ready to go back at it.
Deke, how have you been?
Damon.
How's it going, Booze Man?
Fine, goddammit. Hey, Deke, we're getting low on supplies. We'll need some more meat if you get a chance.
Shit, okay. I guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out.
Remember what you're doing.
Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers, believe it or not.
Shit, I don't believe it. Thanks, dude.
See you, Booth, man.
Said the easiest way to a good meal was to lay a trap. Put a snare by a tree, and you could have dinner next time you come round. But careful. A headless snake can still bite, especially when it ain't really dead. My grandfather would have outlived us all, let me tell you. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, that's great, Cope. So you and your granddaddy set traps for him, and you and your old man used to lay down salt licks. Yeah, that's real sporting. I guess none of that shit matters now. Oh, squatters. God damn it. They were waiting for me.
Okay.
Speculation as to Tabanus Atratus is confirmed. Lots of horseflies here. I'm glad to have the suit on, let me tell you. Carrion is still mostly intact and appears to be what, a Coileus Minus or mule deer.
Well, look at it this way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself, and I would have that been something. What do you want? Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero, Protocol 2-7 states clearly that if conducting operations in quarantine zones, that if I encounter any civilians or civilians, that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How? How are you alive, O'Brien?
What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night, refugee
Nero
camp.
Protocol 2-7 states.
Everyone was dead. They were slaughtered. Torn limb for goddamn limb. All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need, and then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell else you're doing out here. The hard way. Crack open that little space suit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it gonna be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember the rooftop of the old brewery? I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember, a knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead, so I'm gonna ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive? Oh,
wait. I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm gonna go with you.
No, you can't. Please, you don't... Hey, you don't understand. I'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're gonna fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did that woman, your wife... I put her on oxygen. I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic. She wasn't gonna make it, but I got out of the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life.
O'Brien, report.
I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know
Ryan,
what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes. I'm going to track you down. And I'm going to do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
A few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole O'Brien.
Yeah, Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. Get some shut-eye, booze, man. I'll tell you about it later.
When are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we'll be right here. There, O'Brien. You son of a bitch, you better bring it. You hear me, O'Brien? You're on this channel. You better get back to me, or I'm going to track you down. You got that? God damn it, come on! O'Brien! Get back to me. That's it.
I just gotta carve it up.
How's it going? Been out a while.
Hey, yeah. No rest for the weary.
You gonna be up all night?
Hey, booze man, I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. All right, okay.
Let's go.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. That should do it.